Hello, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. So let's get your tarot card of today. Okay, so we got the Queen of Pentacles. So you're going to have more than enough. I just see you being this provider, taking care of you and your community. Yeah, I see here the Seven of Pentacles. If you want money, be patient. You're doing some wishful thinking here, wishful planning. Yep, the Seven of Swords. I feel like it was a dark woman energy trying to tell a lie on you. With the Nine of Cups in a reverse, someone didn't want you to have wish fulfillment, but you will. I see a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Earth sign energy is questioning if you love them and do you have this mutual attraction with them. Let's get an overall message from Aquarius, Libra, Gemini's person. Yeah, person. Yeah, we have here, I'm reminded of you. And I know you are upset with me. I'm upset with myself. So they know. Yep, overall energy, yeah. You don't know how many times I wanted to reach out to you. Bye.